The starting block below is 2 units long. Use the tools to the right to convert the starting block into both of the goal blocks that are 5/8 units long and 1 3/4 units long. You can see your progress as the current block. So what are they telling us to do? So this is the starting block right over here. They're telling us this is 2 units long. So a unit must be about this long right here, about half of this starting block. Then we have these tools on the right. And my first goal block right over here in blue, they say that that's 5/8. And that makes sense, because if this is about a whole, then that looks like about 5/8. This right over here would be about 8/8. So this looks about 5/8. And then they tell us that this other one that's below my screen right over here is 1 3/4. So they tell us that this is 1 3/4 units long. 1 3/4 is also the same thing as 7/4. So I somehow need to, let's see, what are my tools? What are the tools available to me? Well, I can cut my starting block into a certain number of pieces. And then I'm going to copy that starting block over here for block one. And I'm going to try to match it this goal block. And then I'm also going to copy it for block two to match that second goal block. So I'm going to try to get something that's 5/8. And I'm also going to try to get something that's 1 3/4. Now, 3/4 is the same thing as 6/8. And the reason why I care about 8 is 8 is a smaller unit. So it should be able to, if I can convert the starting block into 8ths, then I can copy it enough time to get exactly to 5/8 and exactly to 1 3/4, which is the same thing as 3/4 is the exact same thing as 6/8. So let's get our starting block into 8ths. So if we're starting with two holes, or if we're starting with 2 units long, so if I cut it once, now this is a whole unit. Now if I cut it four times. So I've cut my original block into 4 times. So now this right over here is half a unit. And actually, if I want to cut it into 8ths, I need to cut it 16 times. So let me do that. 15, 16. So I cut 2 units into 16 equal pieces, or I guess this is 1/16 of 2, so that is going to be 1/8. And now I just have to multiply this the appropriate number of times. This right over here is 5/8. This is 1/8. So let me copy this, 1, 2, 3, 4, 5. So that is 5/8. And then here, I need to do 1 3/4. Remember, 1 3/4 is the same thing as 7/4. It's 4/4 plus 3/4, which is 7/4. 7/4 is the same thing as 14/8. So this right over here is 1/8. I just need to make 14 of these. 2, 3, 4, 5, 6, 7, 8. Actually, let me show you what I'm doing. 9, 10, 11, 12, 13, 14. And there we go. It's exactly the same length as goal block 2. This is 14/8. 14/8 is the exact same length as this. 14/8 is the same thing as 7/4, which is the same thing as 1 3/4. This is 5/8, which is the same thing as 5/8. So let's check our answer. And we got it right.